Daniel Robinson was born on the 14th of January 1977. He disappeared on the 23rd of June 2021. He was last seen leaving his job site in Arizona, where he was working as a geologist. A federal law enforcement official relayed to Daniel's father that he had been seen later that morning cleaning his Jeep. He stated that Daniel seemed clear-headed, and they spoke briefly about target practice. The official confirmed that there was no damage to the Jeep at this time. On the 19th of July 2021, a rancher found the Jeep rolled over on its side in a ravine on his property. In the car, the airbags were deployed and evidence in the vehicle was indicating that the driver was wearing a seatbelt at the time of the crash. Several personal items of Robinson's were found, such as his cell phone, wallet and keys. In late July, a human skull was found in the area south of where Robinson's vehicle was recovered. Testing later indicated that the skull was not that of Robinson, and no additional human remains were recovered. In a statement made on the 16th of September, the Buckeye Police Department stated that they had worked with outside agencies to search over 70 square miles with the assistance of UTVs, search and rescue dogs, drones, and helicopters. After the discovery of the Jeep, Robinson's family hired an accident reconstructionist and private investigator, stating that after the airbags deployed, the ignition was turned over 46 more times, and that there was an additional 11 miles on the car that registered after the car crashed. Investigators in October 2021 announced that Robinson had been texting a woman he had met while delivering for Instacart, and reportedly was invited inside and exchanged numbers with her. Later text messages showed that he visited her home several times unannounced, and the woman indicated that she was extremely uncomfortable with his actions. Police initially interviewed friends, family, and co-workers about Robinson being suicidal over the relationship, but all told investigators that he wasn't. On the 9th of November, it was announced that the human remains were discovered while searching for Robinson, and had been set out for DNA testing and identification. This is the second set of human remains that have been found in the search for Robinson. Officials believe that neither set of remains belong to Robinson. Robinson's father has been critical of the effort put into locating his son by law enforcement. The family has also put together a GoFundMe page to help gather donations, and has also started a petition to keep interest in the case. Robinson's parents participated in the Facebook Watch series Red Table Talk to discuss Robinson's disappearance and the difficulties they face working with investigators to search for their son. Social media has also pointed out the lack of national attention that was being given to Robinson's case.